We don't believe in ourselves. Why is it that as soon as things get tough in our lives, we start doubting ourselves? We start thinking that we may not make it through. Stressing, worrying, imagining things that may go wrong in the future. I'll tell you, the human mind is powerful, but it can also be destructive. It can be your greatest friend or your worst enemy. The person you see reflecting in the mirror will always provide you your greatest challenges in life. Take control of your life. Control of your mind. Conquer yourself, and you can conquer anything in this world. Yeah, it's easy to be positive when everything is going your way. But are you going to be one of the very few who stand up when things are tough, when everything is going against you? That's when you must show yourself. That's when your character will shine through. That's when your story will be born. Your story of success. You ain't building no story if you give up. The world is full of people who gave up. The world needs hope. The world needs you to stand up, to fight through your challenging moments, to shine through the darkness. Believe in yourself. There is nothing more important. Stay hungry. Hungry for success. Hungry for more. Most people are bloated with ordinary. They are full of average. Have an appetite for extraordinary. There will always be doubters. But if you stay true to yourself and believe, then one day will be your moment. Remember, anything is possible if you believe. Keep your dreams alive. Understand that in order for you to have anything of great value, you must suffer and endure. You are destined for success.